Hi, we're in the Studio 6 Green Room with Caroline Barnett, and we're going to be talking about her book, Willing to Walk on Water, which is fabulous. Totally recommend this book. Caroline, it's so great to meet you. How are you doing?
Great.
Welcome
thank
to you. In the Green Room. Hey, when you were growing up, you grew up in L.A., and you got to the point where you just hated the city, you wanted out, but then you're at the Dream Center. So what happened? What changed?
That would be my warning to anyone. Don't tell God you hate a certain city, because then he'll surely call you there. But I had grown up in Los Angeles. My family immigrated from Sweden when I was 2, and it was a struggle to make it in America. And so I grew up in the inner cities of Los Angeles. And I couldn't wait to turn 18 to leave Los Angeles. But it was at the end of my senior year of high school that I felt the call of God on my life. And I would say, okay, God, anywhere. I'm yours, I'm your servant, anywhere you want to send me. And so I thought he'd send me somewhere really fun and exotic. I wanted to be a missionary around the world. But sure enough, he called me to my own backyard then in Los Angeles. And I've been serving at the Dream Center now for 17 years, and I can't imagine being anywhere else, and I just love it.
That's awesome. You know, in your book you say serving is self-help. What do you mean by that?
Well, whenever God has asked us to do something, right, it's always for our personal benefit as well. And something that I love about serving other people is that you have God's miracles right before you every single day. Mm-hmm. You're not hearing it through a pastor or through a missionary who's telling you that God is still doing miracles. You witness these miracles as you pray for people and see prayers answered, and you see their life change, and you hear their testimony as God starts working in their life. And it so does good. So much more on the inside. It has as much to do with you as it does those whom you're helping.
The title of your book, Willing to Walk on Water, so many of us, we're really scared to get out of that boat. We're scared to do the thing that God's put on our heart to do. It just seems too big for us. What would you say to people like that? Start with fear.
Well, fear. If we'd fear God, we'd have nothing else to fear, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's something I've had to teach myself, and I continually have to teach myself. But it's definitely a great way to live, just constantly pushing yourself, challenging yourself, and overcoming with God, and not expecting to do it on your own. God doesn't ask us to do anything that he doesn't fully intend to do with us. And so it builds your faith, it builds your confidence, and your joy in life. It's supposed to be an adventure, mm-hmm. where you're doing more than you ever thought you could with God.
Mm-hmm.
And so what I talk about in the book is these problems that we see around the world,
mm-hmm.
where God is asking us to be his ambassador, they're not so big that we can't fix them. And so to change our perspective that we are the answer to this world, part of God's provision to change the world was creating us with our gifts and our talents. And so just taking our place and trusting that he's not going to give us more than we can handle, and we will accomplish more than we thought we could, but it'll be because of that he's working in us.
Wow, so good. Well, you need to get this book, Willing to Walk on Water. And Caroline, thank you so much for joining us in the Green Room.
Thank you.
Blessing to meet you. Bless you guys.